Fox 10 Outdoors with Jason Smith. Sponsored by L&M Marine. Powered by Yamaha Outboards.
Fox 10 Outdoors headed down to Gulf Shores to check out a unique facility for raising fish. It's the Alabama Marine Resources Hatchery. In these 3,500-gallon tanks, temperature and light conditions are used to mimic the conditions in a natural environment. Water temperatures are raised to promote a higher growth and survival rate.
So we actually add heaters to the systems here as they're growing through the different life stages. It's been shown, you know, fish that are able to reach a larger size quicker have a higher survival.
The goal is to quickly grow the fish to a decent size so they can be released into the wild. It will take these redfish about a year for them to grow from 1.5 inches to a regular 16-inch adult redfish. Full maturity can take 3 years. The hatchery is currently doing restocking projects with redfish, pompano, flounder to be released into the wild. And your fishing forecast looks good for tomorrow. The winds will be fairly light and we'll see a lot of sunshine. Should be nice on the water with temps in the low 70s. We'll be a little bit more iffy for the weekend. We have a few showers around Saturday morning and increasing winds and seas for both Saturday and Sunday.